against a team like this, the first goal is critical. It was unfortunate you give up a goal to a very good possession-oriented team, and now you're chasing the game.
Being down a goal at halftime, it really sent a message to us, you know, we're not invincible, they can score. And it was a great goal. We came back, we kept possession, we stayed composed, and, you know, pulling in the net, and then to be able to be the aggressor in the second half in the overtime and keep possession and really go at them really says a lot about our team.